Well, what's on YouTube? It's your boy Beza B, and I'm back once again with another reaction video. So look, y'all, before we get into this video, y'all like, comment, subscribe, y'all hit that bell, you know, all that good shit. But today, we about to get into Rod Wave, the last sad song. I don't know what this about to be about, but shit, it's number 2 on trending. He just dropped it on April 19th, you know what I mean? It's April 20th. You know how that go. So we had to come right to it real quick, see what Rod Wave hitting for. Rod Wave, really, hey, I ain't gonna lie, when Rod Wave first came out, I really ain't like the dude, like, you know, because his music was, I don't even know how to explain it, like, you know, nigga just come different, I ain't gonna lie, he comes, like, he like, yo, rap gospel or some shit, like, you know what I'm saying, but he go hard. So let's see what he talking about. Hope this nigga ain't sad, he talking about the last sad song.
Then it ain't filmed right.
Hey, that shit on TNT.
See what I'm saying? Rap gospel. Nigga always hop on that beat with that rap gospel shit. But hey, he done found his niche. That nigga eating now.
No, I ain't need to talk to grandma. But I knew she feeling bad. We lost Auntie Barbara. Right after we lost granddad, time getting harder.
All right, know this about to be a deep song, bro. My turn about he lost his aunt and shit, man. Hey. Yeah, bro.
It be too much on my brain,
not
no days
of
smiling.
Rest in
peace,
Ellen. Copyright. Copyright.
I've been broke. Ever since I jumped off the porch, I come out that bottom. I was swimming with the piranhas. If for them commas, I would tie up a nigga.
Hey, boy, I swear to God, man. I be watching niggas go from where the fuck, like, you know, whenever you, like, you ain't blue, you know what I'm saying? You ain't rich, you ain't nothing. You just a young nigga, you know what I'm saying? You trying to figure it out, you trying to get it. You gonna take some L's. You gonna go through some shit, you know what I'm saying? Everything gonna hurt. But son, just watches this nigga not, like, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, he blew up, he still in his feelings and shit, but nigga good now, like, you know what I'm saying? Nigga swinging a Hellcat now, like, you know what I'm saying? Can't wait till I could go swing a fucking Hellcat that's in my name, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know? Because right now, shit, ain't no Hellcat, baby. That's just a hope and a dream, you heard me?
Mama, feel with aggression. In the middle of a depression. Bitch, I was stressing. Feeling I wanted and accepted. Kicked out the house. Going back and forth with old girl. It on that couch. Feeling like fuck the world. Still to this day, I can hear myself say, get off your ass. It's time to go make some shit.
Yeah. Boy. Rod Wave speaking facts. But I can't tell you, I can't tell myself how many times I done told myself that shit? Get off your ass. Go make some shit. Because ain't nobody about to just give me a fucking dollar. Ain't nobody about to just give me a penny. Like, you know what I'm saying? If a nigga needs something, I better go get that because I ain't going to have that. So if I don't get off my ass, I mean, all the wants and the needs is out the door.
This ain't Hollywood. This the middle of the trenches. That was the beginning. A young nigga finally did niggas be in their feelings. We stacked that money to the ceiling. I ain't left the house in 2 months and I made $2 million. So
yeah.
Fuck him too.
I ain't leave the house in 2 months, but I made $2 million. Yeah, boy, nigga. Copyright. That's not how you wash dishes, dog. Where the fuck is the soap? I ain't seen not a lick of soap on that bowl. Can't rinse, just rinse it off right away. If you hear me, you gotta get that soap and then scrub that motherfucker. You hear me?
Yeah,
dog. If I ever get a Hellcat, just know that's all y'all gonna see is be sliding that bitch. That's it. It's gonna turn into a Hellcat channel quick if I ever get one. Ever. Facts though, bro. Life goes on, so this can't be the last sad song. This ain't gonna be your last sad day. This is just one of them. You hear me? Copyright. Yeah, my nigga Rod, we living, boy. My son living. Boy, it feel good to see niggas win, bro. Cause hey, it's hard to win. You know what I'm saying? Everybody ain't gonna win. You gonna try to win, but you just might not be your life to make it. You know what I'm saying? But shit, that was Rod Wave, the last sad song. Yeah, I really fuck with that song, man. Rod Wave really then became like his own man. Like, you know what I'm saying? This nigga really hop in a rap game doing him. Like, he ain't never tried to sound like nobody else. He ain't never did none of that. Like, Rod Wave really is, that's Rod Wave. And I fuck with that dude for that. He blew up from being him. Like, you know what I'm saying? But hey, y'all like, comment, subscribe, and y'all hit that bell. And like I always say, I'm in ya, but I'm out of ya.